Hey everyone, my name is Alex Hauer, and welcome to the Building Your Modern Data Stack series. In this series, data experts from the Fivetran team will help us walk through the process of setting up a modern data stack equipped to turn raw data into insights. But first, let's define modern data stack. The modern data stack is a series of cloud-based platforms across ELT, data storage, and visualization that allows companies to unlock the power of data and drive growth. In this series, we will walk through the steps of setting up and automating your ELT processes so you can access analytics-ready data and accelerate your time to insight. To meet that goal, we will be using a data stack of the following platforms: Fivetran and dbt Core by dbt Labs for our complete end-to-end ELT, GitHub as our code repository, and Visual Studio Code for code editing. You can use any data warehouse or BI tool of your choosing. If you aren't already a Fivetran customer and you want to join along in the series, you can sign up for a 14-day free trial by visiting fivetran.com/signup or by clicking the link in the description. And if you aren't familiar with dbt Core, no worries. We'll be covering the platform and installing it together in our next episode. Looking forward to seeing you there.